Beneath the towering redwoods lives one of the most peculiar creatures in California, the banana slug. And what makes a banana slug so peculiarly slug-like is its glorious slime. They're covered in it, but why? Slime is a brilliant solution to many problems that slugs face in the forest. Slugs are mostly water, which means they deal constantly with the threat of dehydration. And you'd think that laying down that thick layer of slime would be hard to maintain and use up a bunch of water. But slime actually attracts water. It's produced by cells in the slug's skin called goblet cells. Tiny granules of mucus emerge from the cells, then pop open and absorb water from the surroundings. One mucus granule can absorb 100 times its own volume in water. Slime is also critical to how a slug moves. Slugs drag themselves across the forest floor with rhythmic waves of muscular contractions. But the forest floor is rough terrain. Slime is a great lubricant. It lets the slug glide over dirt and leaves. Slime also helps slugs find each other over huge distances, at least huge slug distances. Chemicals in slime trails tell slugs which direction another slug was headed, maybe leading it to a potential mate. Oh, and slime is recyclable. Slugs eat other slugs' slime, like a little snack they find en route. They even eat their own slime sometimes. So what is slime? Well, you've got your liquids. That's where molecules float randomly all over the place. And you've got your solids, where molecules are packed closely together, fixed in place. A liquid crystal, that's what slime is in between those two things. The molecules are aligned with their neighbors, but they can move and flow together. This structure gives slime a strange ability to be either a lubricant or an adhesive, slick or sticky, allowing a slug to adhere to almost any surface or glide with ease. Chemically, slime is very similar to human mucus, which is also a liquid crystal. Your body produces about 6 cups of mucus a day, even more than that if you've got a cold. But instead of using it on the outside of your body, like slugs do, you use it inside. The gluiness traps bacteria and pollen that enter through your nose, keeps it from irritating your lungs or getting into your bloodstream where it could make you sick. It also protects the insides of your digestive system. Engineers would love to figure out how to synthesize this stuff to make use of its incredible properties. Remember when we said slime can absorb water? Well, here's a design for a greenhouse window inspired by slug skin that can store and release humidity. And here's a robot that mimics the way slugs use slime and muscular waves to climb walls and ceilings. These are just a couple ways the world could get a bit slimier in the future. All inspired by the humble banana slug, our partner in slime.